Hello and welcome to the iRacing Winter Series. And this week we're at Dover, which is infamously a racetrack that I don't exactly do all that well at. Not so much because I not that I, you know, don't race well here. I don't get me wrong, it is a short track, you know, and I struggle at short tracks and everything, but I just typically just have bad luck around here with the typical bad race luck that you get. But I haven't really done that much warm up for this race in this car. Obviously I've driven Dover and a lot in some other vehicles, but not in this car in particular. In each vehicle it is different. I do not have crew chief on, so I am gonna need it. Turn that on. Granted, I am not pushing at all. Okay, this is gonna be a bad pit entry. Yeah. That wasn't exactly ideal. I was kind of decided to come into the pits last minute. How many people actually did qualify? A good amount of them. I need to update a lot of my skins and do some paint updates and some sh suit updates and everything like that. Especially since it's the new year and whatnot. Need to get that done sooner rather than later. What number are we again? The number 15 car. So yeah, I mean, I was planning on trying to get around the top 15, just because of our point standing and whatnot. We have fallen quite far behind, in second place, in our division in the winter series, which, you know, I'm not exactly, you know, worried too much about. I mean, if we come in second at the end of the season, we come in second. But, you know, I'm gonna try my best to, you know, make up enough points, make up enough ground to, you know, to make it up there, into first. I'm not exactly expecting all that much, but seeing how I was actually in first for a good amount of the championship, if I put a little bit more work into it, I just kind of just dipped off, a little bit there, a little bit in the past couple weeks, but I mean, if I, you know, get back into racing just about every race, in the week, Then I should be able to kind of catch back up, hopefully by the end of the season. But yeah. Oh yeah, before we forget, let's actually turn on Crew Chief.
Radio check. Spot a radio check.
All right. Got that right there. Got okay. Oh, should probably put on my gloves. So, how many cars are there in total? 31. And we're car 15.
The track temp is 34. The air temp is 26 Celsius. 200 laps.
All right.
Follow car number 09 in the inside column.
Probably at some point I'm gonna have to take off this flannel, but initially this room was a little bit too cold. Still is a little bit. So yeah, oh wow, it's once a green. Oh yeah, because this is technically a mile long track. So yeah, let's try to bunch up as fast as possible without wrecking people. But yeah, it's 200 miles.
Okay, Corey, be ready.
It's gonna be a very long race.
Go, go, go!
And there's already the green flag.
Oh,
you know, I've kind of forgot that.
Car outside. Outside the clear.
I was trying to go as fast as I could. But I should probably just back off. I mean, I didn't want that person behind me to run into the back of me, but.
It's car low, stay high. Be careful, we've got a full course caution. We're under caution, pits closed. Race cars out, line up single file behind car number.
That was extremely stupid of me to do, but I did it anyways.
Of course, yellow. Pits are open.
Where's the 12? Oh. Come on. I was going up high so I wouldn't be. Stay behind the 9. Alright. Is the 9 going into the pits? My god, the 1 is really wanting to. Like, I mean, I get that this is pretty bad pacing, but. I was trying to be smart. Maybe I was not being smart with it. This is gonna be chaotic now.
pits are open. Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
I don't know if it's gonna be a good idea to stay towards the front or go back, or, you know, to like go in the pits and head on in the back. Because, like, don't get me wrong, I mean, that wreck did happen more towards the front, but also at the same time, tends to be a lot of wrecking in the back. Also, the line, because of how many cars there are, and the line is so long because it's single file, I don't feel comfortable going all the way in the back. Whoa. Fucking hell. Alright, I will just...
Back. Inside's clear.
You can go around one if you want.
Clear on the outside. Clear on the outside.
B17. Yeah, one really wanted to get a move on.
Fastest lap for Mohammed, 25.1. The leader has just done 25.3. Stay at height. Still there. Keep your line. You're clear low. Alright, Corey, there's a car exit in the pits, heads up.
Just trying to take it easy. That wasn't easy.
Full course caution. Watch out. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 18. Pace car is out. Pits are closed. We think that Taylor has gone off. Are open.
The real question is, do we come in to pit? Because really, we haven't really used that much fuel. The tires still feel alright. And I mean, we have 5 sets. I mean, and that's not exactly a lot. I mean, that's 25.
Well, of course, yellow. It's
about right. 25 laps. Per set with one extra. If it was closer to lap 20, maybe, and if we was, you know, had a little bit more fuel usage up, or, you know, 30-ish, maybe I would think about it, but... And it's not so much I'm worried about track position.
Pits are open.
Although, well, a lot of people are tending to come into the pits. Yeah, I'm gonna stay out. One more caution, because I know there's going to be another one, and then I'm going to pit for tires. I'm also just going to play it off, because who knows, there might going to be another caution right away. And even, I mean, I don't know, even then I might come in if there's another caution right away. I might not get tires, but... might just come in to check the tires and get a little bit of fuel to try to stretch out the fuel stint.
Four course yellow, pits are open.
But I'm not pushing the car too terribly. I feel like I'm just pushing it just fast enough to go a moderate pace. I could definitely feel like I could be going faster, but that would be at the detriment of not only my tires, but me possibly spinning out and losing control. And I don't want to do that during an actual race. I need to do that during a practice session. Looks like 20 is one of those cars like me that likes to let cars go on the outside sometimes. Oops, sorry.
Green, 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 let's go.
Oop. I almost hit into the wall there.
P15.
The number 8 car looks to get past us. We're not gonna fight all that much.
He's still there.
Or at all, really.
Keep your line. He's still with you. Clear on the inside.
Yeah, there's a fine balance between cold tires and overheated tires, because My tires didn't feel happy there for that corner. I still need to get used to the feel of these pedals sometimes.
Oh, what was that? 20
well, that was...
You're still there. Inside's clear. Yeah. Carlo. He's still there. He's still with you. Still there. Clear low. Carlo, stay high. Still there. Low side's clear. The gap to Thorn ahead is increasing. It's now 1.1 seconds.
I'm going to need to click on that at some point.
The car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 0.8.
I was about to say, I'm feeling like it's a little bit too heavy. I thought I fixed that by letting it go auto. I had a little bit of practice time, not much. Hopefully that will help a little.
That lap time was 26.3. Track temperature is increasing. It's now 36 Celsius. V19. The gap behind is now 1.0. Benton. Just done a 26.5. Benton, the gap is now 0.6.
Okay then.
low. He's still there. We're clear down low. Car inside.
I thought that was going to be a yellow.
Car is out. Line up single file behind car 23.
Seriously, what the fuck?
Ball course yellow. Pits are open.
I mean... I guess I should have backed out, but I mean, I was backing out already because of a wreck. That was, I don't know, it was, that was bullshit.
Pits are open.
I'm still gonna come into the pits. It's just I wanted to try to get as much fucking. I definitely have wheel damage. Everyone is such idiots. Like, why do you try to drive through a fucking wreck like that? Fucking idiots.
Pits are open. Pit lane speed limit is 35 miles per hour. We think we'll need to stop again. Box in, 5. 4, 3, 2.
Actually,
1.
As much as it pains me.
Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap. Green flag, we're racing.
What the fuck?
Stay low. The
car in front of
you on the outside.
18th.
Why was he...
This car low. Low side's clear.
16th place.
I am quite sick and tired having to deal with fucking wrecks and damaged goddamn cars. My God.
Slap was at 26.4.
And with my luck, we're not gonna get a caution for a while.
The gap in front is has increased. It's now about 1.0 seconds. Seconds. All cause caution, be careful.
Oh, thank God. Oh, what do you know? It's a 28 again.
We're under caution. It's closed. Yellow, pits are open. Rojas behind is pitting. What's your speed limit in the pits? We'll need to stop again. Box in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Okay, well, okay, that actually, I didn't catch that last time, but all the damage is repairable, so that's actually good. That's good to know.
Yellow, pits are open.
Now, I am gonna come back into the pits, but I won't, like, stay, like, you know, like I did.
Pits are open.
I'm just gonna try to get the maximum amount of damage I can repaired.
Look out for the pit speed limit. We'll need to stop again. Box in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Alright. I say till it's at 50 seconds or until the thing pops back up. Oops. That was almost perfectly timed. Okay, I'm having a feeling that the higher that...
Good luck, that's your best in the session.
My car can't take that line though.
Okay, Corey, you're gaining on this car. The gap is 1.2 seconds.
No, can it?
Was 25.6.
But man, am I shredding up my tires, holy shit. Okay.
Hold your
line. I see how it is.
You're gaining on this car. The gap is 0.9. That was a 36.7.
Whoa, what the hell happened there?
A race car is out. Line up single file behind car number.
It looked like he just spun out of nowhere. Pits closed. I'm guessing someone hit him. Oh, I thought I was gonna get wrecked even more. Maybe we took a little bit more damage, or took a little bit more front end damage. We was at like around 58 repair time. Hopefully that didn't do any irreversible damage.
Full course yellow, pits are open.
That was crazy. Kinda sucky though, I got another 4x from that.
Pits are open. Watch your speed.
Oops.
We'll need to stop again to get to the end. Box in, a 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Okay, so it didn't add any more damage because it was like around 48. Okay. All right, so yeah, we was using, I wasn't paying attention to my speed there. We was using a bit of tires.
Full course yellow, pits are open.
All right.
Pits are open. Watch your speed.
Gonna come in and get some tires changed.
We'll need to stop again. Box in, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1, box now.
Not gonna focus so much on damage. Oh, now it's saying we can repair most of the damage, so I guess that little dent or that little bump must have caused some damage that can't be repaired. Which is totally fine.
flag, we're racing.
Got fresh tires, and I'm convinced there's gonna be another yellow, so I'm not all too worried about it. And plus, there's cars, and I can see cars in front of me.
The next car is Thorne, 17th place.
And the first place is 11 seconds behind me. It will take a few turns or a few laps for it to catch
okay,
up.
Okay, Corey, you're reeling Thorne in. The gap is 5.8 seconds.
Using the wheel way too much, but then again I'm just pushing. I'm not exactly saving right now.
Are open.
To be honest, this the little bit of repairs that we have left doesn't seem to be affecting much, or if anything. You know, since these cars are pitting, I'm gonna pit along with them.
Need to stop again. Box in. 5, 4.
And go
three,
ahead and just get the damage repaired.
Two,
shit.
One. Box now.
That scared me. I know there's a ghosting point, but it's just like, don't know where exactly that point is. Should I come around? Oops. Oh well. I guess I should come around and drop, or come around back into the pits now.
Yellow, pits are open. Course yellow, pits are open. We're going green next time by.
Oh, I didn't realize I was already in second gear. I'm glad I didn't bust my engine. Please tell me that was it. Yeah, that looks like it's it.
Green, 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 let's go. B14.
Holy shit.
Stay high. Clear down low.
Go inside.
Clear low. Go inside. It's free wide. You're up high. Clear inside.
That was very dodgy what was happening back there. I was trying my best to stay up high and out of the way. And apparently I was going way too slow. Or there was being way too aggressive, I don't know. I felt like I was doing perfectly fine. Now it feels like my tires are overheated.
The lap time was at 25.9. You're reeling this car in. The gap's now 1.3. Car low, stay high. Low side's clear. Gap two, Rojas behind is now 0.8.
Oh no.
Full course caution. Race car is out. Line up single file behind car number. It looks like Benton has binned it. We're under caution. Pits are closed. Are open. Look out for the pit speed limit.
Whoops.
I think we'll need to
oh,
stop
come on.
Again. Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
There we go.
Full course yellow, pits are open.
Yeah, sorry about that. That was I got distracted in real life by something. And that caused my pacing to go to shit. Wow. Do not follow the snake.
It's our open.
Directly behind like that.
Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
All right, well, considering how this race went, has, you know, went so far, it's how, well, what I kind of mean by that is how the events and everything's transpired, that we're in a good spot, we're in a good position, considering how we got wrecked twice, pretty much.
Green flag, we're racing. The track temperature is falling. It's now 34 Celsius.
It's Carlo. Still there. He's still there. Clear down low.
Whoa, I saw a bumper just fly.
Side's clear.
You have no bumper, sir.
V12. Okay, Corey, the next car is Thorn. The gap behind's increased to 1.0 seconds. Time was 26.4. V12. You've just done 26.2.
high, stay low.
The gap to Thorne in front is now
clear high.
I saw that coming.
Carlo, you're clear low.
The gap to Thorne ahead is increasing. It's now 1.3 seconds.
Carl on the high side. He's still there. And still there. Still there. Still there. Keep this line. Keep your line. He's still there.
Okay, Corey, we're halfway home. Should be about 76 laps of fuel remaining.
Clear outside.
Your last lap time was at 26.6.
Like a traffic jam up ahead.
All right, Corey, you're reeling. Thorne in. The gap's now 0.8.
Yeah, that person kept it together really good.
Full course caution, watch out. Pace car is out, it's a close.
The big dilemma.
Single file behind car number 10.
So my plan was to pit around lap 120, but now that a yellow has came out, do I actually pit?
Full course yellow, pits are open.
Get tires, and then pit again around lap 150-ish, 160, because that was my original plan. Pit around lap 120, go about another 40 laps, and pit around lap 160. Yeah, everyone else is pitting, so I'm going to pit.
Look out for the pit speed limit. We'll need to stop again to get to the end. Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, box now.
To be fair, we was right at 90%. We was kind of using the tires quite a bit, so we're going to have to go into tire-saving mode this stint.
pit in now. Pits are open.
All right, then. We should be just about ready to go to the end of the race, but we definitely, I feel like we would definitely need a pit one more time for tires. On top of that, we're barely making it on fuel, and I think this delta or this fuel stuff is under caution. Not saying that we will get more cautions, but, or that we won't get more cautions, or the other. You get what I mean? But we're halfway. Hopefully, we'll get some good green flag runs.
Get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
So we can get finished with this race relatively soon. To be fair, we've only been doing this race for about an hour, but it feels much longer than that. Say 92 to go when we go green.
Green flag.
Kind of had a bad start there.
P9.
Now inside. Inside's clear. It's car live. Hold your line. Still there, clear inside. Car outside. Still there. He's still there.
Yeah, that's my bad. I don't know if he was given the outside line, but I was just had so much overspeed. To where I felt like going on the inside line were the better move for me, not just to collide in the back of him. Oh no, where is he wrecking?
Be careful, we've got a full course caution. His car is out. Line up single file behind car number 11. We're under caution. It's closed. We think Matthews has crashed. Are open.
Well, that person had a late second decision not to pit. My goodness, I am burning up in here.
Four course yellow, pits are open.
I was about to say, why is it single file? But then I realized it's still two. It's only two to go. It's not one to go yet. So it's going to be 84 to go. Whenever we go back green. We are slowly but surely chipping away at this race.
Pits are open. Get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
All right. So we pretty much just have to survive, which sounds kind of easy, but at the same time it's not. Man, I have no words for the fucking idiots. Like, what the hell? Seriously, what the fuck?
Oval, course yellow. Pits are open.
What the hell am I supposed to do?
Watch your speed limit in the pits. Okay, Corey, we'll fuel you to the end of the race.
I don't need any fucking fuel!
Box in. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Box now. Are open.
That's whenever I got my car fucking fixed as well!
Watch your speed. We'll fuel you to the end of the race.
I don't need any fucking fuel!
Box in. 5. 3. 2. 1. Box now. Flag.
Let me guess, I'm not going to get blessed with a caution right away.
P16.
Thank you. How did that give me a fucking 2x?
Pits are open. Watch your speed. Okay, Corey.
Oops.
We'll fill you to the end of the race. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Oops.
Yellow, pits are open.
All right.
Pits are open. Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. Green flag, we're racing. lap time was 26.
You know, looking at the standings, I probably should have taken like a couple of laps down, like at least one lap down. Worth of damage.
All right, Corey, the next car is brown. You're reeling brown. The gap is now 8.0. Mohammed is leading the race. That was a 26.0. That was a 26.2. Okay, Corey, you're reeling brown in. The gap's now 3.7 seconds. That lap was a 26.4. Just done a 26.5. Be careful, we've got a full course caution. Pace car is out, pits are closed. Pace car is out, line up single file behind car number 17. Full course yellow, pits are open. What's your speed limit in the pits? You've got plenty of fuel. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Whoops. Ooh. Yeah, I'm probably gonna, like, whenever I come back around, I'm probably gonna want to get tires.
lines are open.
All right, so
pits are open. Watch your speed. You got loads of fuel.
I changed my mind.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2.
We're gonna get tires next caution.
Box now.
And I'm pretty sure there's gonna be another caution. Oh no. That's gonna give the 11 a black flag. That's
green, green, green. Let's go.
That sucks. I didn't realize 11 had a black flag, or was he the lucky dog? I'm not quite sure. I don't think anyone got a lucky dog. He might have given himself a black flag through pitting, like going too fast or something. Alright.
Pace car.
Now I think I'll pit.
Single file behind car number 17. Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
Pit for tires, I mean.
Full course yellow. Pits are open.
Oh my god, will this guy fucking pass me? Yeah, I'm not gonna pit this time for sure.
Mohammed is pitting. Full course yellow, pits are open. Thorn in front is pitting. Pits are open.
So to get more damage paired, repaired,
look out for the pit speed limit.
It's fine, you got loads.
Box in, 5, 4.
I'm only gonna do
2,
one set at a time.
1. Box now.
And I'm gonna get the more important side done first.
Thorn behind is pitting. Race cars in this lap.
Yeah, I don't feel confident enough, I didn't feel confident enough going into the pits, getting tire set, and then making it back in time. So where's the 8? Yeah, down there. Okay, good. Excuse me. Well, hopefully, let's try not to kill our left sides.
Green flag, we're racing.
Car outside. Outside's clear.
14th.
Oh my god.
Car on the high side. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear on the outside. Car on the outside. Hold your line. Still there. Keep your line. Clear on the outside.
P15.
I was expecting a wreck anytime soon.
Out. Line up single file behind car 10. We're under caution. It's closed.
Maniac!
Full course yellow. Pits are open.
Why are you so slow? Come on, catch up! Catch the fuck up! Doing?
Pits are open.
And
full course yellow, pits are open. What's your speed limit in the pits?
You've got loads of fuel.
Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
I can tell that the wheel damage and everything is getting slightly better and better as I am getting it repaired. I am surprised that I am able to get it repaired. Well, am and am not.
Hey Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
That was crazy.
Green, 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 let's go.
Nope, I'm in the wrong gear, shit.
Car high. Still there. He's still with you. Hold your line, clear high. It's car low, stay high. Clear down low.
That was a little bit awkward, but...
Stay low. He's still there. Still there.
Feet I'm surprised forward. There wasn't any yellow.
Clear on the outside.
Oh, me.
Front is now 2.3 seconds. That lap was at 26.4.
It's a bad corner. Oh, Jesus.
Car place. The gap in front is now 1.6 seconds. The lap time was 26.2.
I'm surprised that wasn't a caution.
V12. Okay, Corey, the next car is Evantia. Caution, watch out.
Alright, there's the caution.
We're under caution, pits are closed, his car is out. Line up single file behind car number 28. Pits are open. The lead car's pitting. For the pit speed limit, you've got plenty of fuel. Brown behind is pitting. Box in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
All right, not great, but not that bad as well.
Full course yellow, pits are open. Are open. Watch your speed. Watch your speed limit in the pits.
It's fine, you got loads.
Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 32 Celsius.
If I can get it down to a minute, I'll be happy. Okay. I'm gonna have to just settle with that. Whoops. Well, I guess good thing I'm already at the end. I didn't mean for that to happen, but...
Green flag.
Well, we didn't actually get a black flag in the end, so... That's good.
V13. Rex is now in the lead. The car in front is pitting.
Oh, I wonder what happened up front. Those two, the two people must have gotten a black flag somehow.
Just done at 25.9. Okay, Corey, you're reeling the Avantia in. The gap is 5.3 seconds. Race cars out, line up single file behind car number 28. We're under caution, pits are closed. Full course yellow, pits are open. Watch your speed, you've got plenty of fuel. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Alright, this is going to be one of the last times we pit for damage. Please don't hit me with the black flag. I didn't mean to be a bad egg.
Darling, behind is pitting now. McLean, ahead is pitting. Are open.
You know what, if there's another yellow, I'm gonna come back in and get the rest of the damage fixed. Because I mean, it's only like 17 to go. There more than likely is gonna be another yellow. We really don't need another 4X. By the way, so we're just gonna hang back and enjoy the show.
Pits are open.
More than likely, everyone's gonna, or we're gonna hit the three green-white checkers.
Race car's in this lap.
Floppy boot. A person in front of us has a floppy trunk lid. I noticed. It's probably gonna fly off at some point.
Green flag. Inside. Clear inside. Car on the low side. Keep this line. Low side's clear. Car in front of us is. Car inside. It's still there. Low side's clear.
Oh, there it goes.
Car on the high side. Still there. Clear on the outside.
14, you're an idiot.
Time was at 25.7.
Lost kind of sight of that corner because I was watching the cars up ahead.
Here.
Yeah, that having to slow down for that corner really threw me off.
What lap was that? 26.6. V12.
Still with you, clear outside.
The cap 2, brown, behind us now, 0.3.
We're clear on the inside.
Carlo, you've just done a 26.3.
He's still there. Still there. Still there. We're clear low.
I don't trust the 28!
Stay high. Hold your line. Stay high. Three wide, you're on the outside. Both sides clear.
Holy fuck, both of the Tony Stewart skins are fucking idiots. Well, at least he's sensible now. Or probably because he actually has a meatball flag.
V10.
Alright. He's still with you. Still there. Outside the clear.
Your lap time was 26.8. The gap to Devantier behind is now 1.0. That lap was a 27.1.
Car outside. We're clear up high. Side. He's still there. You're clear up high.
Two to go.
Oh my god, there's the white flag!
White flag, one more to go.
Holy shit! We did it! We finished!
Okay, it's over. Well done, mate. Good finish.
We finished the race! Our safety rating is gonna be absolutely fucked. But at least we finished the race.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And we got a top 10 out of that. By attrition, I do believe. Yes, I have wheel damage multiple times throughout that race. My car was fucked multiple times throughout that race, and it was fucked at the end of the race. It was just fucked all around. Oh my god. That was a test of skill, or not exactly a test of skill, but a test of endurance, I meant to say. We ended up 9th, P15. Don't exactly want to look at all the incidents and wrecks and stuff, but let's go ahead and look at the results real quick. Well, we actually gained a little bit of safety rating, considering we done 200 laps, and I'm just surprised, because we had, like, what, 16, or, like, 14x, or 16x, like, more, you know, one more set of x's, pretty much, and we would have had to do a drive-through. But we gained a good amount of, I rating as well, 32, which is boosting us up back towards 1800, which we did hit at one point, and that's going to be our goal, to try to hit again and stay around. I mean, granted, I guess we're still back around 1800, because it's, you know, quite easy to gain I rating like that. Frustrating race, I must admit. Very frustrating race throughout. But in the end, got a good result. Maybe could have gotten better if, you know, the car wasn't so damaged and everything. But I digress. Still got a good result in the end. Till next time. See ya.